Wait, was Michael the killer?
Yeah, Michael is
yeah,
the killer.
Yeah, I'm the killer. Logan,
you're stuck in the ceiling.
Can I get outside?
Are you actually stuck, hey, Logan?
Out, push me through! Push me!
Push me through.
Push me, wait.
Logan, what is going on right now?
Wait, where are you?
Oh my god, I'm on the ceiling.
Wait, you can move, you're on the third floor. I can move, I can move, but I'm in the ceiling still.
Sure, do it. I want to see it.
Watch it. Yo, stay right there. Don't move. Look at his arms.
His arms are just going.
All right, guys, let's get ready for the intro now. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Oi, I'm Michael. Oi, I'm the murderer. Oi, I'm the murderer.
Logan, we're not in the game yet.
I've been working on the railroad with Logan HDI.
We ride.
I'm jumping into this mine cart.
Oh, never mind. Okay, it's just the
guys. You ruined the song. Come on. Oh wait, did the lights just go out for a brief second? Oh, they're flickering lights.
Wait, is there a guy just laying there? Is that an actual guy?
Nah, it's a model.
Guys, this is a bit too, is that an actual guy laying in the cart?
Yeah, I thought he was just chilling there.
Guys, I think that there's a TNT right here.
What is he doing here?
Guys, you want to blow up the entire mineshaft right now? I'm feeling
like
let's do
it. Yeah, sure.
Put some Minecraft TNT.
No, what we have to do right now, we have to get exploding TNT in the game. Oh, the guy's a gun! The guy's the knife! Oh, wait, is it a knife or a gun?
It's a
gun.
Got blue hair.
Oh, he has a knife! What are you talking about?
Yeah, hey, Mango. Welcome to my kitchen. Today we're going to be doing a bit of a cooking show. Today I'm Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, someone's just... Michael, wait, what?
Michael's it. I just saw him.
I'm not it.
He just killed
him. Oh, Logan, you want to have a nice cooking show right now? Let's start a cooking channel, Logan.
Hey, everyone. Welcome to the cooking show, episode one.
I want to go check out the cooking show.
Guys, be quiet right now. Come on, Logan is announcing the cooking show right now. Come on.
I'm going to crash the party.
Don't go near Michael. Michael's
no, Michael, even if you are the killer right now, you can't kill us because we're in the middle of a show. You have to wait till the show's over, okay, Michael?
Respectful.
I'm crashing this party. This is my joint.
Everyone over here, thank you. So today we're going to be cooking up some delicious steaks. I just got to cook it at medium rare, I think. But do you guys know what the best type
get
of steak is?
Get out of the way. Come on. It's Logan's show right now. It's his spotlight.
Guys,
okay.
Guys, do you know what the best kind of steak is? What's your favorite steak?
Hey guys, it's Mango with Logan for the cooking channel. Today we are going to be showcasing the... I didn't even know what I was going to say.
The tomato?
Hey guys, it's Mango with Logan for the Cooking Channel show. Casey, please move out of my face as I'm trying to showcase how to make the best paprika pineapples. Do you like paprika pineapples, Logan? Oh, I know you do.
No. I like steaks better.
You like steak better? Logan, steak's kind of like everyone can cook steak, you know. It's not like something original.
No. Do you know what kind of steak I like?
What type of steak do you like?
I like really, really yummy steak.
Do you like cheap steak? Because you're a cheap steak?
He likes the Costco steak.
Costco steak? You like Costco steak, Logan?
Giant Eagle brand.
I kind of like human steak.
Oh, it is, Logan! What the? Oh my goodness! Oh, there's a wizard! There's a wizard here! Oh my goodness, Logan! Logan! How could you? I was your partner on the cooking channel!
I told you it was Michael.
Logan, wait, before you kill me, can I at least tell you that your steaks were very good? They were very yummy, okay?
Oh, I think
they taste like...
Logan, can I survive if I eat your steaks and call them really yummy?
Take that!
He just backstabbed you.
He legit backstabbed me, like actually, literally backstabbed me.
We've gotten the murder quite a few times, like between us.
She's right there! Oh my god! She's right there!
Some guy's gone.
Oh my god!
She just got destroyed. You see her head right now? That guy's. Guys, move! Oh, Michael just went flying!
No!
Oh my goodness! Casey's dead too.
Oh,
we're all dead. We're all screwed here, Logan. We're all screwed.
Someone shot me.
Oh, she missed!
I got away. I think I'm good.
Michael, you just went flying.
Yeah,
oh my god.
You caused me to die.
Did you die?
Yeah, I was flying and I was still on the ground and I got stabbed.
I'm good, I'm good. Wait.
It's the guy right there. He's the murderer.
Wait, this guy right here?
Yeah, no.
Shoot him, Logan.
Oh!
You missed and shot the actual murderer.
Did you actually shoot the real murderer?
Yeah, I did.
I thought he died. I thought he shot the wrong guy. Logan, you guys coming to the cooking show?
Okay, I'm
coming. Oh, the murderer's there! Murderer's there! Oh no, we can't do the cooking show anymore. The murderer's there. We gotta go to the basement. Okay.
Oh no, Michael, you can trap me in here.
Go down here.
We'll do the cooking show down here.
Okay, we'll do the cooking show in the basement. The secret. Let's go behind the TV. Oh, I just went flying. What the? Oh my!
Michael, just come with me. We're fine.
I'm coming.
Okay, let's do the cooking show behind the TV, Logan. Okay, we got
the cooking show.
We can't cook back here though.
I'm in the cooking show.
We're in the cooking show again.
Logan, if these are our last words together, I have to say, your smile always creeped me out, okay? Your smile was very creepy your entire life.
Well, you got like a sparkle on your smile. Well,
no, I have the shiny teeth.
Come over here, this way, outside.
There's someone out there, Mango.
Is there actually? Actually, to be honest, I think we're pretty safe down here. Logan, you want to just like do some magic potions with Wizard Warrior 22 and watch TV? Let's do it.
Wait, jump on my head. See if you can like go anywhere.
Oh, actually, maybe we have the cooking show upstairs. Wait, Casey and Michael, are you guys it or not?
I'm about to die.
Where are you guys?
Okay, we're in the basement.
Yeah, she's coming down to the basement.
Okay, Logan, let's go right here. Okay, let's do cooking show part two. Instead of the cooking show, it's the wizard spell show. Okay.
Okay, I took wizard spell class, so I know what I'm doing. Okay.
Okay, so instead of the cooking show, it's the wizard spell show. Okay. The cameras are going in 3, 2, 1. Logan, you got the intro. You got the slogan. Okay.
Hello, Wizard Warrior 22, obey with some wizard spells, and today-
Don't interrupt, Casey, you. Come on, okay, go, Logan.
Wait, I'm trying to do it,
go,
baby,
Logan, son. Go do the Wizard Warrior show right now, okay.
Oh my goodness, come on, guys.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hey, guys, today we're back with some wizard spells, and today we're gonna learn how to do, Expelliarmus.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh, no, no, no!
Logan, I think that was Expelliarmus that killed us right there.
Yeah, I think that was the wrong spell though.
Logan, you taught her the wrong spell. Oh, it definitely is Michael this round.
No, this actually isn't. And
it's Mango. It's Mango.
What's your percentage, Michael?
60.
I'm gonna go.
Are you kidding
in.
Me? It's not you still.
Oh, there's a kitchen, Mango! There's a kitchen!
Oh, there
over
is
here.
A kitchen. Let's do Kicking Show Part 3.
There's a movie theater.
Wait, movie theater?
Oh!
Yeah, it's an indoor movie theater.
Oh, I shot him! Did I shoot him?
I don't know. I thought I shot him.
Did I shoot him or not?
Nah, he's still alive. He killed me as
oh,
well.
Oh, I missed. Dang it. Okay, guys, go to the kitchen to do the cooking show and then take my gun and kill them, okay?
You guys can be the new hosts.
Any of you guys can be the new hosts of the cooking show. Oh, there's a movie theater on this map, too.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, God, there is. He's on the second floor.
Someone died right behind you. Go out. Leave. Exit the building. Exit the building. Just try to go through the door. Trust me, there's an outside. Trust me. I know. I've played this map before. There's an outside. Just trust me.
No, there isn't!
I don't trust you.
Hanko.
Michael's murderer.
I'm not.
Michael's definitely the murderer, man.
I'm innocent.
Michael, are you the murderer?
I'm innocent.
Logan, whenever you're the sheriff, you actually have to... Okay.
I see the murderer. I just died.
Logan, to qualify or to make sure that we know that you're not the murderer, you have to do your sheriff voice right now to make sure we know you're the sheriff.
Oh, I'm the sheriff. It's me.
No, do like the actual sheriff voice. Come on, Logan, you got this. You gotta do it right now.
Hello.
The sheriff killed me.
I'm the sheriff. Hello. I'm the sheriff now. This is my voice.
I am the captain now.
Who's got
I'm the
here.
Captain now.
So if you see a guy with red headphones, blonde hair, and a blue knife, that's him. Assassin.
Red hair, blonde headphones, and a blue knife.
I think he might be blonde.
Blonde hair and red headphones and a blue knife. Okay.
Yeah.
Red hair, blonde headphones. Who has blonde headphones?
Wait, so what color is the hair? Is it blue or is it purple?
Green.
I'm colorblind. Wait, is it?
Look, are you actually colorblind?
I think he's actually colorblind.
Oh, that's why your outfit is looking. Oh, is that the murderer?
He just threw his knife at me, I think.
Oh, he threw his knife out. Wait, how did it hit Logan if there were like three guys in front of Logan? What the?
I don't know. I'm just the unlucky one.
How many throwing knives does this guy have?
He's just literally throwing his knives.
Oh my god, how many does he have? Oh, that's so unfair.
Hey guys,
I think they only get three.
No, he's throwing at least 10 right now, dude.
Yeah, he's throwing at least like 5 of them.
He's still throwing.
Oh my goodness. He just threw it backwards.
He's throwing them backwards. What the?
He just got a double kill backwards. That's insane.
Okay. Oh, I can get out of there. Oh, I'm sorry for stepping on your body, Logan. Oh, no. I'm juking about right now. I'm juking about. Oh, he can throw his knives backwards. I forgot. Oh, no.
He's got aimbot. He's got aim. Knife bot.
He's got aimbot on right now. Oh,
oh. Oh, he's going for a jump shot.
Oh, he's going for the jump shots, the jump attacks.
Oh, he killed one of you.
Rip.
Oh, I'm getting out of there. I'm getting out. Dude, I'm getting inside. Oh, I got the gun. Okay.
He's killed everyone else but you.
I missed him. Dang it, I missed him.
Oh, no, Mango.
Oh, no.
He's killed everyone else.
Dude, should I go for the backward jump shot right now? The backward jump shot with the gun.
Oh, watch out. He's going to throw his knife.
Dang it. Going for the backward jump shot. No! I was going to shoot him.
He just backwards knifed you again. Dang.
Wrecked.
The person behind us, Casey, just said, I'm the murderer, so I think he is the murderer. Okay, let's get away from him. Oh, Logan, we can do the cooking show again. Come on, Logan.
Michael,
let's do it.
I'm not going to lie to you. I'm the murderer.
Wait, I actually think Logan is the murderer because he didn't say anything before cooking show,
guys,
so.
No, I'm not the murderer.
I'm the murderer. Okay. I'm telling you.
Okay, Michael, do you want to join the cooking show for right now?
Yeah, I'll join the cooking
guys,
show.
Guys, we do have to make a truce right now, though. If any of you are the murderer, you can't kill us while the show is going on. You have to wait till the show is finished.
The cooking show is very important.
All right, I'll wait till the show is
finished. No, you got to wait till the show is finished, Casey, seriously.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, Casey, you seriously have to wait right now.
Only use the knife.
Wait, Casey, I have a good idea right now, Casey. I have a good idea.
Just to cut the steak.
Casey, I have a good idea. You could protect the cooking show so they make sure that nobody barges in the middle of the filming, okay? Protect the outside of the kitchen. Make sure no one comes in here, okay? And maybe
anyone comes in?
Casey.
Okay, so Logan, he's getting pretty close to me. I'm a little scared.
Oh, my goodness.
There may be a possibility.
Oh, there's the sheriff.
There's the sheriff right there.
Put the gun away.
No, don't kill the sheriff. What the? Don't
go. Mango, what happened to you?
I don't know what happened.
Why are you slacking on the job, Mango?
I need some help right now. I'm stuck.
You're
stuck. I legit can't get up right now. Help me out, Logan. Push me. Push me.
Hey, you gotta let the cooking show.
Okay, just do the cooking show next to me right now, Logan. Just do it right next to me.
Are you stuck?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go
Dude, Logan, stand next to me. Do the cooking show. Face forward. No, Logan, like stand behind me and then face forward and do the cooking show. Like on the stove next to you.
No, he's glitched.
No, I'm just glitched. Casey's killing everyone that's coming.
Yeah, if you look outside, there's like three dead people.
Casey, very good job of protecting the kitchen to make sure nobody intrudes us. But we haven't even started the show yet. Come on, Logan, start the show.
Now we got some meat to cook with.
Logan,
too,
okay,
so.
You gotta start the show.
Okay, got it. Okay,
get out of the shot. Get out of the camera shot, Casey. Come on, you can't be in the show. Okay,
lights, camera, action. Okay, 3, 2, 1. And hello, welcome back to Cooking Sundays with Mango and Logan. And
wait, we got an intruder.
And Michael too.
Kill him! Kill him!
Stop the filming! Stop the recording right now, guys! Don't show the killing on camera!
Don't shoot us on TV! Don't shoot us on TV!
Oh, you can move the bodies.
Logan just let fight! Dude, guys, I'm legit stuck right now. I can't move at all.
I need you to cook those. I cannot
move at all.
Right, I guess I'll be his walk-in for today.
Okay, behind me. Just stand behind me and face forward.
Need to prepare the noodles for me. If you could just get the noodles sorted.
I'll grab the noodles from the fridge.
And then if we get some of these leg thighs, I think I'll cook stuff.
Okay,
Logan.
Ribs.
Guys, hold on. Time's running out. I gotta.
Logan, is it okay if I let out an explosive fart right now to set the stove on fire to cook the...
Let me see the pouch.
Okay, let me see if I can light this one.
Oh, kill right now!
Yes! Thank you. You saved us.
I saved the cooking show.
You saved the cooking show.
I was just coming to cut some steak. Yeah, Michael's a murderer.
Michael actually hasn't said anything, so he definitely is the murderer. But we're in a bank right now.
My brother, sorry.
Okay.
Actually, I think we're safe if we stay.
I team if you want. Okay, team. I don't know how you team. I'm pretty sure all the innocents are on the same.
Oh,
Michael is the murderer.
He's already here.
Michael, we'll give you all the money in the bank safe, okay? Just please don't kill us.
Oh, gosh.
Sheriff, only the sheriff can open the safe. You gotta be kidding me. Oh,
come on.
We'll juke him out.
Wait, Logan, are you the sheriff? Open the safe.
I'm not the sheriff. I'm not the sheriff.
Oh, we gotta get
the sheriff. Who's the sheriff?
We're stuck in here.
Open the safe. I don't understand why they make it so the sheriff is the only one that can open the safe. Like, seriously.
Wait, was Michael the killer?
Yeah, Michael is the killer.
Yeah, I'm the killer.
Logan, you're stuck in the ceiling.
Can I get outside?
Are you actually stuck, Logan?
Push me through. Logan, what is going on right now? I can move, but I'm in the ceiling still.
We're on the
third floor. Logan, what is going on right now?
I don't know, because I can't.
How do you get to the third floor?
Logan, can you even see what's going on?
It's up the stairs.
Casey's still flying. Logan needs some help to get down from there. Oh no, Casey, don't shoot me up. Okay,
Wait, Logan, I wouldn't mind
a little bit actually if you could help.
Just keep jumping, Logan. Keep jumping and moving forward.
That's working a little bit, I think.
No, it's not working at all.
I don't see you guys on
maybe
the
I can
third
glitch
floor.
Maybe I can glitch into the fourth floor.
Okay, Mr. Killer, we're on the fourth floor right now. We're hiding out with the other hostages. Please don't kill us. We have a lot of money to give you, as well as Logan's body, which is hanging in the ceiling.
We're in the pool.
I just
want to
kill you guys for good times.
Goodbye.
Wait, no!
It wouldn't let me walk out.
Okay, please let me live.
Yo, you gotta let Logan live, man. You gotta let Logan live.
I've had a tough life in here, okay?
Wait, Casey, are you dead already?
Yeah, you killed
what
me.
What the heck?
Yeah, okay.
I see your head through the... Look, can I see your perspective right now?
Get outside the map. Please, please, please. What if I push you? What if I push you?
Look at Casey's body just dangling on the wall right now.
Okay, I'm sorry, Logan, but I'm gonna have to...
No, no, don't kill him. Keep jumping it, keep jumping it.
I want to see what his dead body looks like in the ceiling. Do it. I want to see it.
Yo, stay right there. Don't move. Look at his arms.
His arms are just
going away from his body.
Okay, wait. Where's the other guy?
Okay, I couldn't see what was happening either because, like, my head.
Yo,
was,
Logan, I checked your perspective, right? And then your head was just like through the ceiling. I just
so I couldn't see anything.
Couldn't see anything.
Oh, I just heard someone get shot.
Okay, guys, let's all meet up in some very enclosed area.
I guess
we could do the kitchen. Oh, there's the sheriff right there. I guess I'm sheriff. Can you protect us while we do the cooking show?
So, wait, if the sheriff's killing people and the murderer kills the sheriff, does that make the murderer the hero?
Logan, come on, we gotta do the cooking show, Logan. What are you doing? He's gonna protect us.
We could do the outside version of the cooking show. We could do the barbecue edition.
Oh, we could do the barbecue version right now, actually, Logan. Hey.
I'm a pretty good barbecue right now.
Let me get on your head too, Logan.
I'm gonna cook you, okay? You're gonna stand there, all right?
Okay,
set up the camera.
Actually, we could do grilled mango right now. Actually, that's not a bad idea.
I want some.
It's not a bad idea. Just stand right there, sir. I'll cook you right up. Okay, camera's cooked.
Wait, guys, do you see that, like, giant floating island over there over the hills?
That's
a cooking show headquarters over there.
All right, guys, in the middle of the cooking show right now, Logan, gotta show them how to cook the grilled mango.
Michael,
I swear I didn't do anything. Oh, hey.
Wait, we won.
Oh, hey, man. Damn.
Dude, we didn't get to do the cooking show, the grilled mango edition. Oh, hey, this map is pretty cool. What is this map right now?
Why are you asking? You sound scared.
I don't know.
Why do you sound scared?
Oh, I think this is the military base. Hey.
This is the military base. Oh, you sound scared.
I hear someone.
Did you hear someone die? Oh my god.
I just heard someone die. I don't know how I feel about this.
Yeah, let's make sure we stay away from that.
Some guy's licking his ice cream. I don't know, like...
Someone has ice cream?
Yeah, someone has ice cream.
That guy's holding his ice cream cone. He's just eating ice cream.
Mango, look up. I'm doing the Captain Morgan pose.
What is that, chocolate? I thought that was fried chicken for a minute.
Oh, quadruple kill. Oh, get wrecked, mate.
Oh, another person's going in there too.
Oh yeah, the murderer died. Oh yeah, the murderer. I mean, the murderer is still in there. Yeah.
The murderer. I can already tell you who the murderer is.
Wait, are you the murderer? Are you the murderer? Twisted Pandora. Are you the murderer?
I'm the murderer.
Yeah, I'm the murderer.
Actually,
what the?
How many people are left? Actually, Casey, check.
How do I check? I can see.
Just spectate.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Maybe there's some victims in the vents right now trying to reenact FNAF. I don't know.
Hey!
You got wrecked.
I just did a jump shot.
Alrighty, guys. I think we should do the season finale of the cooking show in the bathtub over here. Casey coming into the bathtub.
Oh, actually, we could make some soup today.
Oh.
Guys, who's keen for some mango soup?
Why am I always the one that's being cooked right now? I don't know. I'm going to go on the toilet right now so that... actually, could cook the soup in the toilet.
You
want to cook the soup in the toilet?
Actually, I think someone's shooting guns up. That guy's shooting guns up.
Oh my goodness, he's shooting guns up.
It's America. Of course people are going to be shooting
guns. He's holding it sideways, too.
Actually, the green onion. Because I'm green. Yeah.
Oh, I'll just stir you guys up.
I think Casey's the bleach. We gotta put the bleach into the soup.
We gotta add the bleach in the soup.
Everyone in the tub.
Oh my goodness, this murder's gonna
The murderer, the guy shooting in the tub. No guns in the tub. No weapons in the tub. No weapons in the tub.
Did anyone else see that guy go flying?
No knives.
I went flying.
Everyone in the tub. Come on, guys. Everyone in the tub.
Now, we
gotta make room for Logan. Logan inside.
Add a bit of flavor,
Add
a bit of flavor in there.
What the? No! Logan, what are you doing? Logan, what the? Logan! Wow.
Logan, I trusted you.
Logan, I can't believe you would get everyone. Did I say everyone in the top? Not everyone in the tub. I said everyone in the top.
Oh my goodness. Everyone.
Kill everyone.
No, Logan, why?
Yeah.
I always knew I'd die in a tub.
You always knew you'd die in a tub.
Mango,
tell you what,
what the heck is that?
That's how you want to go. Well, look at this right here.
Hey, look, there's your soup.
It's a pretty good meal. I might have to finish this off myself.
Where are they at? I think that's Mango.
Where are they at?
How many people are still alive? Check how many people are still alive right now.
Three people are still alive.
Three people are still alive. Logan, if I were to eat this soup with you, would you promise that you wouldn't kill me?
Oh, for sure.
Logan, I think we have to finish off the cooking show in style, okay? So we got to go back to the kitchen right now before the game ends. Let's go to the kitchen, Logan. Please don't kill me. Logan, let's go to the kitchen. Come on. Logan, come on. In the kitchen,
right there,
Logan.
Right there.
Logan.
Rip.
Logan.
Oh,
no. Logan.
Oh, time, man.
Were you still alive, Mega? I thought I killed you.
I'm disappointed in you, Logan, man.
I think it would be a lot funnier.
I thought I finished you off there. Honestly.
I'm so disappointed in you, Logan, man. We were supposed to do the cooking show, the finale, and you betrayed me.
I'm a murderer, so I've got to kill people.
All right, Casey, I see how it is jumping on these red and blue boxes. I see how it is.
I mean, I like the color. What's wrong with that?
Hey, Logan, you're acting a little strange. You don't seem to be talking right now. I don't know.
Logan.
I don't trust
you. Wait, Logan, are you actually the murderer right now? Are you serious? Oh, wait a second. We can trade items. I'm going to trade with you right now.
If I was the murderer, I'd let you know, guys, straight up.
Wait, what is
you guys my friends? I'd let you know.
I would give you my knife for your knife. Even though we both have the starter knife.
You have a knife?
Oh, hey. Here, I'll trade you my default knife right here.
I'll trade you my default.
Oh, wait, we can't trade the default
Dang
knife.
It. Never mind.
Oh man.
I accepted it still. Does that count?
Oh, I declined.
Oh, dang it.
No completed trades yet.
Savage.
I hear like Mario collecting coins right now.
Yeah, I hear that too, but I can't find anyone.
It's very slight.
Look at this guy up there. What is this guy doing up there?
What guy? Wait, where?
He's dipping himself. He's like just smelling out the wall. He's like,
you know who I think this guy is? Oh, wait, is he a murderer? He's the murderer. Oh, wait. Somebody actually died right here.
Wait, where's the guy? Oh, this guy?
Oh,
I
feel so sorry for that girl.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh, somebody died right next to us too. What the?
Yeah, there's two here.
Michael, is that you? Michael?
How did you guys not see that?
Mega, climb up here. Climb up here.
Wait, how do you climb up there?
How do you get up there? What the? Okay, let me get on your head. Let me get on your head right now. Let me get on your head. No,
I want to get on your head.
No, let me get on your head. Let me get on your
head.
Oh, yes! Oh!
You can literally just climb that grate thing here.
Okay, you actually just climbed the grate. Dude, I can't believe there's like three dead. Oh, is this Michael? I knew it! Okay.
Nah.
It was Michael.
There's a guy. Okay, there's a guy in a really crazy hat that's probably going to try to kill you. Oh my god, there's so many dead bodies right now.
I don't know where you guys are, and there's only 30 seconds. You may win this game because this guy runs
Don't worry, Michael.
Dude, did you see that, Logan? Respecting me? Did you see that, dude?
Okay, so let's see if the sheriff's dead. And if they are dead.
Oh, snap.
Hey, we survived! GG!
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I just ranked up. I'm level 10 now.
Wait, look at that. It said I was innocent last game.
Mates! Oh,
I don't know
why. Innocent again.
My chance to be the murderer was 1%, dude. This is sick.
Don't tell me you're the murderer again.
He's a Martian.
Are you the murderer again?
I'm still innocent.
I don't know. I'm in a locker room right now.
Nah, Mango's
he's a murderer. He's a murderer.
Yeah, he's a murderer. I'm gonna follow the whistle instead.
I like this guy with that nice hat. It's a very nice hat.
What's
I don't know.
Button,
I think I'm gonna let this guy live because he has a nice hat. It's such a nice hat.
No, we're doing on top of that. Mango, back off, okay?
Dude, I'm not the murderer. I was just kidding. Dude, I legit had a 1% chance of being the murderer.
I bet it's the purple girl right there that you're following.
Show me the knife. I don't have the knife.
I just press one for me, please.
I just press one. There's nothing.
press it again.
I just pressed it. There's nothing, dude.
I press all the keys, please.
I don't like this
Logan,
blonde girl.
Logan. Oh, Logan, you're getting hurt.
Wait, why can't we move for this?
You gotta jump.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I know who the murderer is. Okay, it's a.
I am actually kind of curious right now to see what happens if I shoot someone who isn't the murderer.
It's right behind.
Oh, no, I just shot Logan!
I died.
Okay, I shot Logan and died. Did you die too, Logan, though?
Yeah.
At least I killed Logan.
But then you killed Logan. Like a suicide mission.